Okay. You want your picture?
Hmm?
You want your picture?
You want me to take a picture of you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just you don't have to press anything. Just go there. I'll have a message. Just
this?
If you know the zoom, don't press the button.
Okay.
You could just slide the zoom over there. So don't press the button. Just is it zooming? Okay. Just point it at me. We don't need to have the zoom.
It's too.
Too small.
Yeah. Too.
Yeah.
How you say? It's
too close.
Too close. Yeah.
Oh yeah, the zoom locked up. So what we'll do is
I'm going to be like.
Oh, don't worry. I'll just get this one. So you know this person?
Who is that person?
This person is Elizabeth Warren.
Oh, okay.
Yes, she teaches in a Massachusetts school,
mm-hmm.
And she fights for jobs and.
Elizabeth Warren.
Yes.
Mm.
So she's very popular.
Mm-hmm.
And President Obama wrote a book, The Audacity of Hope,
mm-hmm.
And he talked about her book, The Two-Income Trap.
Oh, okay.
So Elizabeth Warren wrote a book with her daughter,
mm-hmm.
The Two-Income Trap, and it showed that how we Americans, we have a harder time nowadays, even though both the mother and father work in the family.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
So they have a hard time holding on to their home.
Mm-hmm.
They have to file for bankruptcy.
And when they have small kids, it's harder.
Yes. Yes, because of daycare, you're right.
Yeah.
Because of daycare costs so much.
Hmm?
Hey, Nestor.
Sí, a veces con la brincadera que tienen aquí en por las tardes de ejercicio, que brincan mucho.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, I'm Ram.
Wilson.
Hi, Wilson.
Nice to meet you.
Yes.
¿Cómo está, señor Wilson? Nosotros tenemos un pastor en Marro.
Yeah.
Hola.
Hola, ¿cómo está?
Está bien.
Wilson de los Santos.
Maestro.
Usted viene.
Es una foca?
I think so. No, it's like
seal?
Is that a seal? Looks like.
Yes.
It seems also like polar bear?
Yes.
Like
un oso.
Yeah, un oso polar.
Oso polar.
Mm-hmm.
Polar, no bipolar.
No. You're right.
No necesita medicamento.
No. Maybe because he's lonely, maybe he needs medication.
Necesita la sal de lithium.
Yeah. I know.